Welcome back to Temple of Elemental Evil and saving during combat, which I haven't done for the entire game, but at this point I think it's okay. Because hey! Oh, that does bypass it. Good, good, good. And there goes the music. Because you know how it resets all the time, so magic missile actually does hit them. That's interesting. By interesting, I mean yes. Big flipping whoop, but then again, you know, two damage is better than nothing. Yeah, luckily, I think Ulk's gonna get his first real use out of that ring in this combat, too. Make sure I don't use it too early, of course. Too bad it doesn't work for- ooh! Too bad it doesn't work for Avil. That would've been nice. That would've been overpowered. Use any selection of spells that you know twice a day. Awesome. Yeah, that would have been a little bit overpowered. You think I can beat this combat in 1,584 more turns? Yeah, me too. But, after this, all I really have left to do is collect my retirement form. Yeah. That's pretty much it. Yeah.
Okay.
Kind of sad, really. I mean, I was hoping that this would leave off a little bit better, but hey, you know what? Whatever happens, happens, you know? What do we got? The Ginny. Actually, we know the dire bears roll a lot of damage. So if he rolls a 20, maybe I can kill something a little bit. I mean, they are bears. They do roll for a lot of damage, don't they? I actually don't remember. I can't wait till I get rid of one of these guys and don't have to sit through 422 attacks. That'll be nice. Do I have disintegrate? You have disintegrate. Let's try disintegrate. Failed? And I got a 35 out of it. Hell yeah. I'll take that. I think that's what Ulk's gonna be doing from now on. At least until he runs out, of course.
That will require.
No, he failed. What's your, you rolled a 7, so they need to roll a, they need to roll a 17. Avil doesn't, but he does. So, yeah, not very likely he's going to bypass spell resistance. Worth a shot, though. I mean, I got 35 out of hers. I can't see them failing a save, but, meh. I wonder why Furnock's not getting that, extra attack in. I can't wait till I kill one of these. It'll go by so much faster because I'll get more turns and not have to sit through 12 attacks. Come on, somebody hit. I still wonder why not Furnock's not getting that attack of opportunity when a friend hits. That's a good question.
Yes, sir.
I don't actually know. No, that one didn't actually make a pair. That's a little bit awkward. Yeah, these Gale Abdurs are a waste of time. Although they're still better than the Noble Salamanders. I mean, I'm gonna be having fireballs chucked everywhere and all my swords would be dead. I don't want that. They're actually doing something. Like this guy. Alright, dear. Let's do another disintegrate. Because you might as well.
Whatever you say.
No. What's yours like? Yeah, you're not too much higher than Hulk. Oh well. Whatever happens, happens. Please, kill this one, would ya? Granted, I have another 150 HP to go through. I'm not kidding. Seriously, he has that much life.
Require a mere fraction of my power.
But I'm gonna try. No. Yay! Something hit! Yay!
Yes,
Stumpy? Yay! For a grand total of 20 HP of damage done this turn. And I'm excited? Yeah, okay. So, Ayuz, could you die? Please? Pretty please? No?
By the gold's will.
Vernock, start rolling 20s, buddy. Come on. I'm literally just standing here waiting for 20s. Yeah, that 6 isn't helping. I could turn into a legendary rat. Why? Why would I do that? No, just waste your turn, dear. Not like these guys are going to do anything. Hey, no damage. To the A. Yeah, actually, technically, he could do damage. Probably not going to see it do damage, but. Yeah, and even then, it's only going to be like a point or two, but, you know, a point or two will help. Game, I would like to kill this avatar in this part, please. And you know what? They even name different things like major, greater, minor, lesser. I think their abilities, stats are all the same though. Which, whatever. It seems a little bit odd, but hey. Nope. Didn't think so. Somebody hit? Please? Just waiting for someone to do some damage.
Yes.
Last isn't no. No luck. Figures. I'm starting to doubt whether or not I can kill him in 1500 more turns. That's a bad sign.
As you command.
Come on, Stumpy. Let me do that. Let me see you jump and spin. No criticals? No? Didn't think so. Do I have anything I can do to increase my to hit? Anything? Cat's Grace, Haste, that's about to wear out. Large Person, Hero's Feast. I think I still have Prayer on you, don't I? A couple of prayers left? Bless, Move Paralysis, Prayer, sure, please, thank you. Something hit him! Please! Oh, you're almost down to 700. So we have 84 HP to go left on you? Sweet. This is just one. I still need to kill three more. I don't know who we're gonna move on next, to be honest. I mean, the swords are gonna go all over the place after this guy dies. Like, all of these are gonna go all over the place. Doesn't matter, though. Yeah, you still need enlarged person, even with this meld into stone, though, because you want them to be within... Because these guys only have a 5-foot reach. You want to be outside of that, so you still need enlarged person in this fight. The way that it's being done currently. Of course, in... Well, I suppose it's not quite as cheaty as it could be. Of course, I wasn't expecting this. Yay, you finally hit him. Ulk, what do you have for me, my good sir? Polar ray? Sure. Yes. Oh, no. Come on. With one more point, you would have had it. That's sad. When you're 1 point short. That possibly would have done decent damage unless he's immune versus cold. I don't actually know.
Okay.
There we go. Now I can find out. Is he immune to cold? No. It's the wrong one. Yep, he's immune to cold. So that wouldn't have mattered. Fantastic. How are we doing on turns? 20 turns so far. And only 76 HP to go. On the first one. At least when I get to the next one, it's gonna be, at least a little scratched up. A little bit. I'm giving you, like, all the bonuses I can. I'm giving you plus 23. Granted, you still have to hit a 20, but it doesn't flipping matter. Come on! I think Stumpy's the only one that could possibly hit with, like, an 18 or something. And, well, Parjani's not gonna be... She's not... I don't think she can do enough damage, can she? Even with... the thing up to max? I don't know. Maybe I should enlarge her and find out. Of course, then her weapon will break. But then again, the game's ending soon. I might as well. Again, though, she'll have to roll a 20. Yeah, 1 point per day. Oof. What's his normal strength score? I don't know offhand. You know, if the DM wasn't the computer, which just followed a script, I would have been dead 6 times over by now. Oh yeah. Many times over. Let's see if we can get Parjani to do something. I doubt it, but I might as well try. Not like I have something to lose from it, you know? Ulk. He's immune to cold. Magic missile, I guess. Well. Maybe one will get through. Yay. One got through, and there goes my mordicated sword. Balls. Kind of wanted those to stay around. But then again, I haven't killed the first one yet. Ah! Thought I would have had him by now. No, really, I thought I'd have the first one killed by now. I mean, when I'm down to just one, honestly, I won't need Meld the Stone anymore. I mean, I can show you the way I was intending on doing. At least that'll be semi-interesting by the time I kill three others. Which is gonna be a long time from now. Especially since nobody can hit anything.
Okay.
Come on, somebody hit him. Thank you. 70 more HP. Actually, Lily, do you still have that,
Yes, sir.
Plus 5 sword spell thing prepared? I might actually use that. You'd think they'd give up by now, wouldn't you? You would think. But no, this is the computer we're talking about. Dooby dooby doo. Did I bring anything to drink? Oh yes, I did. Good. I'm more concerned at this point. I'm not even worried about his well-being at all. I don't have to be. I'm worried about the game crashing, but you know, me taking a drink's not going to affect that.
Whatever you say.
Yep, didn't think so. There goes another one. Spell's expired. What spell? Not very likely I'm gonna hit him with a Ray of Enfeeblement, am I? Why not? Yeah, I didn't think so. Still would like to kill this one. Oh, there goes another sword.
As you command.
I'm gonna have to use a Volk's Ring fairly shortly to rejuvenate my sword collection. Although, possibly, that sword being there was stopping, Furnock from trying to hit when other people were hitting. Because you notice he stopped doing that? That's weird. Doobie doobie doo. Come on, Furnock. Help me out here. Am I just incapable of hitting these guys now? Is the RNG hating me that much? Yes! Apparently. 3, 1, 3, 7, 9, 13. 5 attacks, and my best roll was a 13.
Yes, sir.
The 18 miss. Yeah, she has to roll a 20 to hit. That's not surprising, though. My swords are going away. Sadness. Although, to be honest, the swords hit more often than I do. Then again, they only try once, so... Maybe it'll go faster if it's just me. Or is that wishful thinking? It might be. I'd like to get this done before, you know, the new millennia rolls around. Yeah, I know. That's the joke. What should we have you do, dear? Disintegrate? Sure. Eventually, all she's going to have is, shooting things. Yeah, I'm pretty much going to go through every single one of her spells. What do you have left? Polar Ray, we know Cone of Cold not going to do anything. We don't need that. Scorching Ray.
Very well.
Try it. Yep, didn't think so. Yeah! There we go. That's what I want to see.
Okay.
Finally, something happening. Furnock, I really, really need you to roll a 20.
Certainly.
Just one. Please? Nope. I've pretty much given up on him.
By the gold's will.
Ah, she hit into zero. That sucks. Hold on. I really don't want to pump. Oh, I didn't. I was supposed to check to see whether or not she had that plus five sword, huh? Yeah. I don't want to put anything into power attack either. That's the thing. Can I kill this guy before the 30-minute mark, please? No, really, please. So, yeah, can we kill the first one? Please? Pretty please?
Yes.
Disintegrate? Please hit? No? Mordekaidan sword? Anybody? Come on! I'd like to kill one before this combat ends. Just one! Eh.
Yes.
Yep, unaffected due to spell resistance. And there goes that sword.
Yes, sir.
Stumpy, please? There we go. Ah, Fernox still not doing it. Hmm, maybe he's gonna be within 5 feet. That's a possibility. On the plus side, if Fernox actually hits this guy, he'll be dead. Yeah. Like, it will. I mean, Fernox's gonna miss every hit, because that's what he does. Because the game's only rolling me like ones and crap. 10, 10, 8, 5, 5. Wow, there we go. One down. One down.
Of course.
Sure. Actually, we should all concentrate on one. Yeah. I don't know which one, but just one of them. Ah, only three more to go. That's all. Just three. Yep. It's just three. Oh, boy. What do you have available in this? A bunch of junk that's not gonna hit anyway? Yeah, pretty much. Maximize magic missile. Sure. Actually, not a bad choice. What? Yeah, let's just use your ring at this point.
Yes.
Consumes your turn, but that's fine by me.
As you command.
You're too close.
At once.
At once. See, all those points I've been putting in Tumble and Weird People the entire game, thinking, oh, I'll never use this. It's just a place to put a point, or, you know, if I have ever reason to take off armor. Here it is, and I wasn't even thinking of it. That's the best part. Ah, boy. Okay, Fernok, come on down here. Not gonna be able to do anything, but that's fine. Lily, over here.
Right away.
Tumble successful.
Right away.
That's fine.
As you wish.
Parjani's not going to hit it anyway. She has to roll a 20. Do I still have haste? Where is haste? No, I don't have haste. Isn't that a plus one? kind of want that back. I mean, yeah, it's only a plus one, but I kind of want it back. I really would like it back. All right, dear. You should have haste. Yes, you do. You, we can skip loop, because otherwise it's pointless. I'll even do my summons. There! And that one goes away, of course. Ulk, would you come down here, please? Thank you. Yeah, that mirror image would have helped a lot if, you know, this didn't happen. But okay. It did. And at this point, it's just waiting to kill him. It's strange. Why does the lesser avatar only get one swing? Not that I'm complaining. I'm really not. Come on, Frenok. No, you don't wanna. Didn't think so.
Okay.
I still haven't checked to see if... I keep forgetting. Nah, I just hit my mic, I apologize.
Okay.
Man, this battle can practically play itself at the moment. Pretty much this all comes down to positioning at the moment. Kinda wish I still had all those, plus whatever crossbow bolts still on me. Cause these two are gonna be completely out of spells before this fight is over. Long before this fight is over. Yeah. Sure. Yeah, it's 10 HP of damage. Better than nothing. Literally, it's better than nothing.
Right away.
Dooby dooby doo. So how are you, dear viewer? How have you been? Have you been up to anything spectacular lately other than man just gets one attack? It's weird. Anything other than just, you know, waiting for this LP to end? It's coming. It's coming. As soon as I kill these dudes. This LP would be over.
At your service.
It's, I didn't at any point really stop having fun with it. But, you know, it's gotten to the point where, you know, it's like, I still like this game, but I think it's time to play something else. Something that, yay, Zero! The one time you hit, you do jack. Exactly 15, too. That's annoying. That's really annoying. Prayer's about to wear out. What do you have left? Magic missile?
Whatever you say.
Not a one. Damn. If I knew this was gonna happen, I would have, prepared a whole lot of magic missiles. Wands. At least it would have been something for them to do, right? Stumpy, what are you rolling? 3? Yeah, that's about right. It wouldn't be so bad if Stumpy just got some middle-of-the-run rolls. I mean, he just keeps getting junk. So does Frenok, for that matter. 12.
Okay.
Yay! Only, what, 679 HP to go on him? Sweet. That's practically done. Oh boy. Yeah, I might as well not even summon anything at this point. And just rely on my dudes. Although, hopefully, I don't run out of, like, haste and whatnot. Yeah.
Right.
Anything? One? Just one? That's fine. I'll take one. That's all I'm gonna get is one. I'm going to take it. Fraction of my I'm just gonna have you guys shoot him, because you're not doing anything with your spells. You're really not. And again, this combat's going to speed up if once I get rid of the next one. If that ever happens. Fernox starts hitting, that'd be nice. You know, rolling 11s. Then again, he has to hit a 20, he has to roll a 20 to hit, so... It's pretty much all reliant on Stumpy. There we go. Can we have a little bit more of that, please?
Yes, sir.
Like a lot more. Like a ridiculous amount more. Oh, boy. Well, that's one down. One that's hurt. Missing, you know, a lot of HP for other things. Not a lot for itself. But, I'm reaching I'm over the half hour mark, which makes me want to do this. So, you know, if this save gets corrupted, that's fine, because I'll have the last one. I don't want it to, don't get me wrong. Because, you know, I'd much rather keep this half hour. But, yeah. Let's, I'm gonna see if it works again. So you're gonna hear me curse if it doesn't. Good! So next time, more Temple of Elemental Evil fighting four Iuses. Yay. It's a lot less exciting than you thought it was going to be, isn't it? Until then.